guys, welcome back to another episode of Hope So Creative. I'm Jillian.
And I'm Olivia.
And today we are going to be talking to you about our holiday planners, Woo! Which are so fun and festive. Okay, so for our holiday planners, we have two different options available. You have a more classic option that has stockings. Are those holly berries?
They're holly berries.
And little acorns and just some fall, fun, wintery, festive.
Cute.
And then on the inside, it says spread holiday cheer. And then that's the back cover.
I love the back. It's so cute.
And then this is the other one.
This one's got cute little foxes, some holly on it. And then on the inside, if I can open this, it says merry and bright. And then on the back, it's got the cute little fox print. I love that. It's so adorable.
It's just super adorable.
But yeah, we've got two to choose from. They're both in the Etsy shop right now.
So with our holiday planners, we also have holiday digital download pages, and we're not going to show them all to you on camera, but there will be a link underneath, which, and there will be an image, and you can see them all, and they're all listed in the Etsy shop. So, like here is a calendar for the month of November, the whole month, and then you have a notes section, cute little fox up here, and then, there is a holiday baking day because honestly, who doesn't? Like, I get so stressed out at the holidays because I'm having to bake and I'm like, when am I gonna put this in the oven? When am I gonna put this? So it kind of like gives you an idea of what you're baking, what, you know, all that stuff.
Yeah.
If it can be pre-ready, pre-made. Pre-made is what I'm looking for. Or if it needs to be made like right before. Anyways, so this has like when, baking buddies, what you're baking, the item, how many of them you need, where you're gonna find that recipe, unless you're a legitimate gourmet chef and just wing it, kudos to
you. That's what I do, I mean.
Oh yeah, yeah, that's what she does. And then there's also another holiday recipe page. This gives you the recipe name, how much time it takes to make it, the cook time, the prep time, the cook time, the yield, the source, the ingredients and the directions, and then You have like options to mark down below if it's a family recipe, a favorite recipe, appetizer, all that good stuff.
Yeah.
So then you have December, which is adorable. Look at the little fox on the stocking. So cute. So this page is basically set up the same way. You have your calendar and then you have your notes section. And then, guys, these are awesome because this is the children's gift list. And if you have children, like I have children, your kid tells you he wants a hoverboard, but he wants a dinosaur, he wants all this stuff, and I'm like, dude, we got a budget, and we need to stick to it.
He wants a dinosaur.
So, literally. And then you have the daughter, who's just like, just get me books. And I'm like, you're easy, great, cool. So, this has the gift budget per family member, so you can have a separate page. Like, once you download these, guys, you can print them out as many times as you want. It's not a one-time thing. They are yours forever.
Yeah.
So, you do your family member budget, the name, the age, their size. And these are also awesome for like family members that live out of town that are like, what do we get your children? You can fill this out and literally mail it to them or take a picture on your phone and text it to them. That's a great idea.
That's a great idea.
And then they have your kid's size, what they want, all that stuff. So where they can find it, how much it costs. So this is really cool. And then you have your family gift list because we all buy our family gifts, I'm assuming. And I mean, I do. That's actually my love language is gift giving. Nope. So I love Christmas.
Can I buy me a gift?
Yeah, I'll buy her a gift. But so this again, you have the budget per family member, their name, all of this stuff, gift description of what you're getting that person. Guys, these are also awesome for Black Friday shopping. So you can literally fill this out before you go Black Friday shopping because it's already chaotic enough.
Yeah.
And voila, you know exactly what you're getting, where you're going, how many things you're gonna get from each store. So I think it's perfect for people that are organized, they like to plan, or if you want to be more organized, because Black Friday is just like,
it's crazy.
It's so crazy, so why not simplify that day?
Yeah.
And you just know where you're gonna go. So there's a lot more digital download options for the holiday planners, and like we said before, we'll put a link below and you can just click it, go, and so there's a lot in store at the Etsy store.
Yes.
There's tons of different planner covers. There's tons of different digital downloads. Another really cool thing is we now have desktop wallpapers, iPhone wallpapers, Android wallpapers,
iPad,
Apple Watch,
whatever. Yeah.
Digital downloads to match your planners. Like, that's so cool.
We have those three sets of all those digital wallpapers. And one thing that's really cool about these holiday planners is for the calendars, all of the boxes for the dates are left blank, which means since it's a digital download, and you have access to print these as many times as you want, you can reuse these for many holiday seasons to come. So you can write in the date, it's really cool, and you can reuse it every year to make your holiday a little bit more organized.
And we also use these planners in our office every day, like this one. This is obviously a brand new one because it's not 2019 yet, but our planners are thick, they are filled out, they are organized, and like it helps us get all of our tasks done because Hope's out of town and we have office meetings like every week and we write down what our weekly to-dos are, what we need to get done, what's more important. So these save our life in the office.
Yeah.
And if you're a person that likes to be organized and you like to plan ahead, or if you just want more organization in your life, these are perfect. They're perfect holiday gifts.
So thanks for watching, guys. And as always, leave us some feedback and happy crafting.